Milwaukee on top. On says pass the sneaks will come in for Thomas Bryant.
Very deep, you know, and the Clippers to me, you know, when Harrell comes, it's easier to go from a one to a two, from a point guard to a two guard, than a two guard to a point guard or a three to a point guard. That's just my opinion. Brown, that's on This Is Us, is it? Not the same guy?
I don't think so.
Okay, just check.
Oh, Schofield off the side of the backboard. Hunt says pass a sneak, somehow able to make that play, got it, and got fouled.
You watch the shot.
Look at that.
I don't know how that. I mean, you talk about look what I found, rebounds. Right place, right time.
No offense. He doesn't have any old guys to play.
No, he is no old guys. Paul. But, you know, these are the opportunities. You know, the coaching staff and the organization wants to see what these guys can do. The magician.
Ish Smith keeps that dribble alive. Troy Brown Jr. still can't get one to fall, but the tip in is good by Passesneaks. TV.
Boy, Chris Paul makes things look easy, doesn't he?
Jerome Robinson is back in. Korver missed the three. Rebound by Passesneaks. Flagrant two. He is ejected. Yep, he is ejected from the game.
Got to be ejected. You can't do that. That's. I mean, that's. Coach Boot. He jumped right in there, and it was one of those things. You know, do that. You gotta. You know, you, in a game like this, you just gotta play solid. Play solid. You don't want to get too much under someone's skin.
Now it's going to be a moving screen against Passesneaks.
You know what? That's Mo's game. You know, he was that way at Michigan. You know, he plays a certain way, but you know what? Teams are keying on him, and he's going to have to learn to let things go. You can't, especially
the guy.
The guy.
7-point Milwaukee lead in a weird first half. Here's AP with a big dunk off the feed by Robinson. Yes. Jerome Robinson on his passes sneaks. Check back in.
You got to undisarm. They don't have that guy. Bradley Beal, I mean, I keep saying this every game. I miss Bradley Beal. But I don't just miss him because I love to watch him play. I miss him because the team desperately needs somebody of a guy, Justin, that I've ever even been around. You know, the next day when we do it again, he goes, well, we got to beat that time.
Yeah.
And you know what? I'm going, you know what? No, we don't. We don't have to beat that time. I'm not in.
Just keeps that dribble alive. Robinson, pass the sneaks from 13, no good. Back-to-back MVP.
Yep.
Nice bounce pass from Smith to pass the sneaks for the dunk.
And he's doing all the little things defensively.
On the DeCupo, oh, with the left hand. Are you kidding me? That's Thanasis.
Wow, and he did it on AP, a 7-footer. Ouch. Poster out. Now watch, AP challenges the shot, just got there way too late. And, you know, this is what he does. Antetokounmpo, and it's not Giannis.
I don't think people realize how difficult that was. He just... Thanasis Antetokounmpo again. And now Passesneaks gets shoved out of the way. It'll be a foul against Milwaukee. And I believe it's getting... I mean, it's this year is so crazy. As far as the lottery, it's going to be a virtual lottery. How to work out players, the scouting. This is going to be a bigger crapshoot.
You know, I think about... You know, as a former NBA scout, evaluating players and trying to predict what they can do with the next get you upset.
Brook Lopez is back into the game. A lot of trouble handling the pass, and Scott Brooks had to bench him. As you had to get a guy in there who could just handle the pass, and then AP got better and better as time went on.
He really has. I mean, you know, he's improved too, and especially from the first time I saw him, which was an early training camp.
Oh, gosh. Yeah.
I mean, it's amazing. You know, I've always been fascinated about, you know, player development and how guys improved and how guys improve and why they improve. And Scott Brooks will tell you AP is a worker. You know, and, you know, where his upside's going to be, we don't know. But, you know, he's got good size. He also has a good feel for the game. But you're right, his hands. You know, you got to be able to catch the ball, and he has improved in that area.
Good pass. You can see Thanasis Antetokounmpo does not want the three. Rebound for Pasasnyks. Pasasnyks. Hachimura picked up the dribble. Ish-Smith high off the glass. And this should be out of bounds.
Using about him.
His last name is pronounced Budenholzer.
Yeah.
But everyone calls him good. Loose ball. Gets it out to Hachimura. Pasasnyks. Comes up short. You know, and they can get to the hoop. We saw Thanasis with that thunderous dunk before. And one here for Frank.
Boy, he's been terrific. You know, you think about, if I would have told you coming into this game that Giannis Antetokounmpo would only play 10 minutes and get 12 points, but LaCroix in the bubble was a lot of positive things, Justin. I don't think it's fair to judge him on this game because they threw him at the point guard.
Xfinity.
Robin Lopez attacking, drop step, and AP kept his position. Nice job without fouling.
And watch basketball. And that's been the case.
You would have been in heaven down there.
Hey, I said I would have signed up to go down. 126, 113.